Good morning, everybody. It's 5 a.m. on your Wednesday morning, March 15th. Usually says it for me because it's so early. I'm Kate Merrill. I can't think for myself at 5 a.m.
That's true. I mean, look, guys, we're just reading the glass here, okay?